Elias, Mississippi Mr. Roaster, and welcome back to another Let's Play video. Really quick one again. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, the Amino app. Link is below, guys. It's the promo book. Life is on the rainbows for free. Mania Night for free, right? Too. Go read. In Taiwan Hearts, inspired by Final Fantasy XV, 16 in Kingdom Hearts, even if it's not completely done yet. Finish that book. Go read Trials of the Story Ambition, inspired by the Souls games from any software game, other. So, let's continue playing this amazing game, Let's Play. And yeah, just another quick video. Oh, by the way, guys, we're going to put some grindstones.
You made the right choice. Lady Antonia is completely cured. She is so happy. I don't even know how to thank you. I know now what a glorious feeling it is to wish for the happiness of someone you care for. Perhaps it's presumptuous for a puppet to call that feeling love. I am happy enough just to protect her, as best I can. Thank you for saving her, and for guiding me through this emotion.
Okay.
No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty, the very reason I was created. Welcome to Hotel Kraut. How may I be of service?
Okay, maybe we can buy a friend.
At the house of I always welcome.
I should have tried this one. How much for that weight? Where is it? Yes. And I got. I'm with the Papa River right now.
I know my way.
I don't know where to find those.
At the house of. No matter what, serving her. Welcome to.
Nope, just those. Alright. Am I gonna go for the devil dragon right now?
I know my way.
Ah, yeah. I even had that. I could go that to level 7, but. I don't need it right now until the level 7. But yeah, this game looks amazing in PS and PC, but that's a good, looks cool on console. It runs smoothly, and it's really any stutters, anything like that. Okay, can it just rest? It's time to go.
Life is short, and life in Krat is shorter. I reckon I should cherish what time I've got. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. You actually met Alidoro and asked him about the wanted poster. That's odd. Alidoro and Medoro are friends. When I was hurt, he took me to Medoro, who was one of the first on the scene. Medoro is quite the medic. He saved me when the workshop tower fell. There's gotta be a logical explanation. The Alidoro I admire would never talk about a friend like that. But who knows, maybe that wanted poster is real. You keep an eye on him if you see him again. In times like these, when truth and lies are blurred, the only thing to believe is your gut instinct about a person. I trust Alidoro. He wants to save people and seek out the truth. Anyhow, you gave me the first lead on Alidoro I've had in months. Take this in return. Consider it a gift suitable for times like these.
All right, here you go. Thank you, my friend.
Life is short, and all I can do is keep plugging away.
Okay, we still can go through it. So I have to leave us to go to the other location. Okay, so we're running this stead. We could just... Okay, wait a minute. I never kind of this thing, so I'm just gonna use that. I know this weapon is not fully 100%. Has less damage. What? Let's go. I'm sure we're gonna encounter puppets or carcass right now. The boss in this was kind of fun. Not a fairy boss. The music was kicking ass. But the key option in this was not for me. Maybe that's why. Okay, how did I get that? Do I just fall there? We're near to the next level of sales, guys. It's 10. We have plenty of this. It's not even funny. How did I get up there? I need to know. Since it's a bit wrong. Nice, I need a lot. Sick. Trying to do that in the I'm curious about that. You say that? Okay. I'm looking at you. Nice. What's down here? I am scared to move right now. Oh, which one of these ones? Okay, got it. Yeah, maybe I should quit the puppet thing now. A talisman. That's what I mean. I think I'm the one that was to them. Ow. There comes a handy one you used to ride. Okay, I like this weapon, but right now it's not the ideal weapon right now, boys. I like the weapon. It's like, oh fuck it, I'll use it for a while. When I get the external video, you can pause it. I didn't get any gold coins. Fuck. I'll get it later on. So we're gonna find out the guy, right? Yeah. Better stay quick. Okay, if you wanna read that, you can read it. Okay, something over there. Ask good appearance.
mission. I wonder if the alchemists are plotting something again. Please, investigate that area.
Oh, I'm gonna bring more carcasses now. Let me just change this to this. You doing alright? Oh no fucking way. That's not gonna be an easy boss. Fortune's invisible. Thank you. there you go. Guys, this is terrifying. the fuck is that? Okay, so it's just hard to complete that side quest, guys. So, can't remember, so. Heck, we might even head back to the hotel just to get that thing done. We're not really, just to agree. This and that, we need a rail. I got the hotel in the grave, nothing, they're in the grave. They're going to need a to the grave, we can avoid. A lot of carcass enemies right now.
I recognize it anywhere.
Shit.
This is a saber from the country of the morning. You found this in the barren swamp? That's odd. Remember how I said my family were weapon experts? One of my earliest memories is of them talking about sabers like this. Maybe a thief stole this from the Grand Exhibition Gallery. Though it's just a gallery of ghosts now. With no one claiming ownership, I suppose it's yours. But take good care of it. This weapon carries a little bit of my heritage. I know my way around a weapon.
Can I skip a little bit down like there? Ah, fuck it, why not? Alright. Let's guess with that, man. Let's just go with it. Just go with it. I think we got a better scaling of that. Let's go. I feel it's gonna be a normal enemies. Like the werewolves from Bloodborne. Okay, I'm not sure which one is more of a skeleton. This one or the other one. This is gonna be a good thing to do too. Thank you. I knew that was a good thing. Let's get to the hotel and we have to come back to this asshole. So we're gonna be using this one now. Oh well. Yes, this one. Oh boy, I didn't screw myself over with this one. Alright, so I'm gonna use one of these ones instead. That's dead. Yeah. Drones are too far doing that. Alright. First, let's go to a gene. How many of these do I have now? Still not enough. I have not to go alone, but I want to say that.
I know my way around.
It's to give me some more fire than anything else. Okay. This goes better with that one, I think. Oh yeah, I had a more space for one name in there, right? Okay, so I'm not sure what it is for right now. Ah, here it is. I'm sure it is. Damn. I need to rush out bosses and small boss. That was intense. Was this for correct? Oh, it stores you. I didn't see that. Nice. There is another good one, something. Can you imagine how bug would it be if this is just those buttons just respawn?
are... Yes, behind the train car where you woke up. Wait, what? What is this? Who would put a workshop like this here, of all places? Good grief.
I guess you guys want a video, you can pause it. Alright, Pinocchio. Who's SM? Okay. Now what? We're still here. So... I thought we were supposed to go somewhere else around here. Okay, here we go. Ah, you fuck.
Hand over all you've got.
How much is Robert Wiesel?
In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. Feelings on the ridge, never gets old.
Yeah, killed by Robert Russo of all people. That case. I'm getting around so easily.
Is upside down, the strong rule, not the watch. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the watch. And the future is death. Stealing from the rich never gets old.
Shit.
Over all you've got. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. Stealing from the rich never gets old. little lamb. Hand over all you've got. And the future is death. Demons on the ridge never gets old.
Shit.
Little lamb, hand over all you've got.
To give demons on the ridge never gets old.
Shit.
lost, little lamb. Hand over all you've got. And the future is death.
This part isn't just plain good.
Feelings on the rich never gets old. Over all you've got. Welcome to the city of the future, and the future is death. You
ought to give to the needy. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the weak. And the future is death. Welcome to the city of the future. Even from the rich, never gets old.
God, I was doing so good. She was almost dead. That axe does a lot of damage. Yeah, I'm gonna stop in a few minutes, I guess. Oh, I was just going to. Yep. There's nothing in here, guys. See you guys in the next portal. Thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.